What's that now? Don't like the cold? Can't stand today. We have a ritual to perform, you and I. Here. It belonged to my daughter. Speak your name. Will the goddess speak it back? Normally, it would be the mother who declares, if you had one. The whole village would attend, and matriarchs perform the ritual, but we are outcasts. Even so, we keep the tribe's rituals. Otherwise, we might become like the faithless old ones who turned their backs on the goddess. But their wickedness doomed them. To us, were left the splendors of creation. Beasts of air, water, earth, and steel.
No, 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 off your knees. It's nearly time. And yes, you may speak to me.
You came to bless the naming.
Have not 6 months gone by since we entrusted her to you?
But we are outcasts.
You by choice. And she, well... I am a High Matriarch, Rost. I bless whom I choose.
Then you honor us.
Yes, yes, now go and be ready to declare. Go! Oh, Mother, this child needs a name by which to know her. That your love may warm her life as the rising sun warms all the earth. Speak her name!
Aloy!
And so her name is blessed.
Stop this at once! What have you done?
I've blessed the naming of a child.
Stubborn woman, you call that curse a child? What did she tell you about his birth, outcast? Answer!
I've done only what you asked.
To raise it, yes. We said nothing of love.
Enough!
And you, blessing its name like it was one of
I know my duty to them. And to you.
Without consultation.
I'm here. And wherever you go, I will follow.
That's a lot of berries.
You're quite the gatherer, aren't you, little Bast? Now go and see if you can find some more, hmm? Well done. That's a good boy. Children, come with me. She's an outcast to be shunned. There. Oh, come on.
Looks tight, but I can get through. This must be a ruin of the metal world. One of the old places. Never go in places like this. But I have to find a way out. There's something up ahead. What's that? A dead person. There's something shiny there. A metal door. Closed. Maybe this device I found can help. A shape. It's connected to the door somehow. Changed color. The door changed color too. What's that? It's got a device. Like the one I found.
You think I want it this way? It's the best I can do. He's right behind you. Hi! Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Show me again.
I can do. He's right behind you. Hi. Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man.
Seriously, record our thoughts for posterity? Great idea, Director Evans. Like I haven't done enough for posterity already. Like I wouldn't be here like this.
Machu Picchu. Always wanted to see that. Never did. Why didn't I go with Owen when he asked?
And pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. I mean,
why did they die here?
Sorry.
What happened?
Oh, these meds Johnny gave us are really something.
And maybe that's all I need, you know? That moment the door opened and you were standing there wearing that retro weave dress and the way you smile. I had to look away or you were gonna see it. On my face, what had just blossomed inside me, you know? was just an incident, but I knew. I knew.
He found me. Ross found me. Down here. I'm coming. I'm coming.
Oh, Mother be praised. Come, girl. Take my hand. You don't belong down there. Come. Such places are forbidden, Aloy.
I fell in.
They are of the metal world. What is that on your face?
Nothing.
Did you find it down there?
No.
Give it to me.
No.
Aloy, such things are dangerous.
No!
From home, you'll need to know how to survive in the wild. Come, Aloy. Home now. But starting tomorrow, you will learn to hunt. To that plaything. We descend to the valley now. Follow. The wilds can be dangerous, Aloy. You will need to stay close and do as I say.
I know.
Now. You're still scratched up from that fall you took yesterday. So let's start there. Take this medicine pouch. I'll show you how to fill it. See this plant over here? It's called salvebrush. Come, gather its berries in your pouch. Aloy, come now. Gather the berries. I told you. Gather the berries. Good. Now eat the berries. They may taste bitter, but they can save your life. Always keep your pouch full of medicinal berries, flowers, and plants.
Where are we?
This valley is just a part of All Mother's embrace.
Embrace?
The Nora tribe watches these lands. And keeps out the most dangerous machines. Usually. Further downriver, we'll find a herd of machines. And I will teach you how to hunt.
Are they dangerous?
All machines are dangerous, Aloy. Their power must be respected. But I will be beside you. Aloy, a machine's coming. Crouch and follow me into the tall grass. There. Now stay low.
Little one.
No, Aloy. Such machines are called Watchers. You must learn to avoid their gaze. If you are to survive in the wilds, I will show you. Listen close and do as I do. Stay still. Wait for it to pass. Keep low and follow me across the trail to that tall grass. Oh, another one. Let it pass. Come, back this way. The slower you move, the quieter you'll be. And crouched walking is quieter than upright. Wait for it. That's the last of them. Let's move on. You did well. They didn't see or hear you. Now stay close. That herd should be just ahead. Ignore him.
But why is he up there? He's smiling at us.
Teb! Get back where you belong! Teb! Where are you?
Ignore him. We are outcasts and he is of the tribe.
Maybe he doesn't like the tribe.
Then he is a fool. Come now, let's find that herd. Follow. There, see them? These are called striders.
Ha! Get!
Why'd you chase them off?
To show you how some machines startle easily if they detect you and run away. They're best approached by stealth. Don't worry. We'll catch up with them further down the valley. You'll see. Now, I want you to find some rocks that fit the cup of your hand.
Why?
Do as I say, Aloy, and gather the rocks. I will show you how to use them. Good. That's it. Those will do. Follow. There's the herd. All right, it's time to throw some rocks.
But rocks can't hurt machines, right?
No, but they can distract them, draw them into traps. Like that watcher over there. It must be dealt with, or it will warn the herd and send them running before we get in range.
Warn them? How?
The machines speak to each other, Aloy, unless they are first silenced. Now you stay here on the ridge. On my signal, throw rocks and draw the watcher over to me. Wait for my signal. Aloy, throw a rock near me. Thank you. There. Come, girl, it's safe now. Harvest a kill so I can teach you how to make arrows. Harvest a kill, Aloy. Pay attention. Good. Now, gather stalks of ridgewood from the plants over there. Use the stalks as arrow shafts, and metal shards for arrowheads. Good. You'll never run out of arrows if you know how to craft what you need. Let's put those arrows to use. Follow. Stay low in the grass, and be quiet. It's time to make your first kill, Aloy. The Strider, one of the weaker machines. But even a weak machine can kill a hunter, if she's careless. You must study your prey. Its hide is thick, but there are spots where it is vulnerable. Like its eye. Can you guess another?
On its back. Is that a weakness?
Yes. How did you get?
It showed.
Again! Again! You did well today, but you have much to learn. Tomorrow, we train again. What was that?
That boy! The one running the Brave Trails!
Follow Aloy! Quick! Aloy!
I need to move slowly and quietly so I can sneak past. Can't let them see me. To see their path. Almost there. Hey!
What? How is this?
Shh! Follow me.
Thank you.
Wait. Oh, Mother, bless that girl. Bless you both.
Boy!
She saved me. I just wanted...
Boy!
Seal your lips. They are outcasts, both. And she is motherless. Come now. Back to Mother's heart. You.
That boy should not have spoken to us. It's against tribal law. We'll go home now. Follow.
I know the way.
Mother.
Bleeding. Let me have a look. Here, hold still. I'll get it.
Why? Why am I an outcast?
Aloy, this is not the time.
Who was my mother?
Aloy, I've told you before, that's not for us to know. You were just a newborn when the matriarchs brought you to me.
So the matriarchs, they know?
It's not so simple.
But they know.
Aloy, we are outcasts.
So how do I make...
There is a way, perhaps.
So tell me.
It would be dangerous.
How?
It would take years of training.
I don't care. How do I do it? Tell me.
The proving. The tribe's rite of passage held every year. Those who pass become braves. But to the one who wins, the matriarchs grant a boon.
A boon?
Yes, whatever the winner wants.
Then I'll do it. Whatever it takes. I'll win the proving.
I see. We'd best get started then. Your training will be hard. And it'll take years.
Start training? Yes. Follow.
Thank you. Rost? Rost? Rost?
Where is he? 2 days before the proving and he goes off without me? He wouldn't do that. He said we'd go hunting this morning. Why isn't he here? Where's he gone to? What's he doing up there? He's just standing there. What's going on with him?
Aloy, you're here.
Did you want to be alone?
No. We must speak. I've been thinking about your training, Aloy. You've learned to hunt, learned to survive. But I fear there's a lesson I failed to teach you. Would you learn it now?
Of course. I'll always learn what you have to teach.
There has been some trouble recently. It affords an opportunity to learn this lesson, but it will be dangerous. You must come prepared, or you will die. Descend into the Embrace and hunt until you have gathered the parts for fire arrows.
Fire arrows? What kind of trouble are we talking about?
Once you have the parts, you will meet me there, at the gate beyond the village of Mother's Heart.
The North Gate? At the edge of the Embrace?
Yes. Now be on your way.
I'll go gather the parts, but I'm also going to pay Karst a visit.
Aloy, that man breaks the law every time he speaks to you.
And I'm glad he does. I want to buy a tripcaster, and no other trader will sell to outcasts.
Stock it with ammunition, then. You'll find use for that weapon tonight.
That sounds ominous. All right, see you at the North Gate. Something's really bothering him. never gone beyond this valley. That'll change after the proving. 2 days. 2 days until I get answers. 2 days, and I'll know who she was. And why I was cast out at birth. As if there could be an excuse for that. All right. Time to gather the parts for some fire arrows. I should find a herd. Mother's heart. 2 more days, then I'll know what it's like in there. It's so many people crammed into one place. I guess no one ever gets lonely in there. Come on. That's it. Nothing to see here.
Please, a word?
You want to talk to an outcast?
I'm desperate for help, whatever the consequences.
What's the problem then? Trouble with your leg?
Forget about me, it's my daughter Arana. She's in danger. She went after a scrapper near Mother's Cradle and I fear for her life. I can't even stand up, let alone go after her. Will you help me find her?
I'll do what I can to help your daughter.
Make sure she's all right. I'm begging you.
Never know when I might need these.
Thank you.
you hear me?
Got that. I'll find a use for you.
From! It's your sister, Olara! Can you hear me?
Who are you calling out for? Do you need help?
I have nothing against outcasts. Far from it. But I shouldn't talk to you. I don't want to get in trouble.
I don't see anyone else around to help.
I guess you're right. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to be callous. My brother was cast out, but his sentence has ended. He should have come home, but he didn't. And his camp was covered in blood.
You said your brother's camp was soaked with blood?
The Braves went looking for him, and that's what they found. All I can think about is what might have happened. Is he really dead? Or maybe just wounded? Is he suffering? Does he need help? I can't stand it not knowing.
I'll do what I can to find your brother.
You will? Then let me come with you. I won't be a bother. I know how to stay out of sight.
I'm faster on my own.
If that is how it must be, just find him then. Please.
Thank you.
I'm mostly waterproof. Fascinating, if they weren't looking for me. I can use this.
This must be Brom's camp. Better clear out those watchers. Get out of this. Blood, but no body. There's gotta be more to this. Looks like a few drops of blood lead away from the camp. Whose knife is this? Did someone attack Brom with it? Looks like more blood leading away from here. There, a bucket. Did someone bring the blood to the camp? The trail of blood ends here, but whoever left it must have also left tracks. Might need that. Keep that for later. I wonder if the blood from the camp... If Brahm did this, why does he want people to think he's dead? And why desecrate the shrine? Whatever scrap was picking up. Looks like it was a watcher. Whoever, if it's Brahm, he definitely knows how to handle a spear. Someone loaded these supplies. Brahm was an outcast for a long time. Why take food and gear now? Arana. Sounds like she's in trouble.
Now get rid of them, please! Take those watchers down! Get them! Yeah, take... Thanks for saving me from those machines.
Thank you. I thought those watchers were gonna tear me apart.
Your father sent me after you. It's time to go home.
I figured. But I can't go back until I get my mother's spear from that scrapper.
That spear must mean a lot to you.
My mother made it not long before she died. I can't believe my father lost it.
He didn't mean to. Scrappers are dangerous.
I know. I just can't stand the idea that it might be gone forever.
I'll look for your spear.
You will? Oh, thank you.
Go find your father. His leg gave out while he was searching for you, just south of Mother's Heart.
Oh, no. Okay, I'll go to him right away. Thanks again.
Thank you.
the supplies from the cache. Why would they take them and just throw them away?
I won't listen! Not until you promise! I need to protect her! I will! I'll kill myself! I'll kill myself before I hurt her! You're not a spirit. What do you want?
I want you to step away from the edge, Brom.
No! Leave me alone! Can't you see I need time to think? How am I supposed to think when everybody is shouting at me?
So many voices to listen to. It must make your head hurt. I promise my voice will be soft and soothing.
A soft voice, like Alara's. It's been so long. Years. Yes. Yes, I will listen.
That's better. Now tell me, what's troubling you?
Spirits of the Forgotten. Souls cursed by the All-Mother. Their voices never let me be. They want me to do things, hurt people. If I go back to the Nora, they might make me hurt Alara. And I'll kill myself before I let that happen.
Do you have to listen to the spirits, Brom?
They're speaking to me right now. Always with me. They take care of me. Keep me company. Help me. Except when they scream. Like when that hunter knocked me down. Crush his skull with the rock, they said. And I did.
Brom. You're alive. Oh, Mother be praised. I'm sorry I followed you, but I had to make sure he was all right.
No. No, 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 no. No. Please, sister, I can't protect you.
I need no protection from you, Brom.
How can you be certain? The voices he hears call for blood, even yours.
But surely he wouldn't hurt his own sister. I've taken care of him since I was six.
I don't want to hurt you. But the Forgotten, their whispers, they fill my head with screams.
Brom isn't ready to return to the Nora. But I don't think he'll hurt you, Alara.
There's a place where I can stay. A cave on All-Mother Mountain. I suppose you could visit me there, so long as I'm strong.
You will be, Brom. I'll help you. Thank you, Aloy. I'll take care of him now. May you walk in All-Mother's eternal memory, and may the Forgotten leave you be.
They're scanning for me. I think I'm in the clear. come. Save these for the trail. Arana's trail ends here. Must be where she saw the scrapper. If I follow its tracks, I should be able to find that spear. Mother's cradle. See Karst and get a tripcaster. No one else around. Looks safe to meet. My guess is he'll be waiting for me. There he is. Looks nervous.
Well, well, well. An outcast on my doorstep. All mother protect me.
Surprised you saw me the way you keep looking every other direction to make sure no one's watching. Careful there, or you'll sprain your neck.
It's always a pain in the neck when you show up, girl, one way or another.
Last time I visited, you had a Tripcaster available for trade. Still got it?
I do. But you'd need to bring me a scrapper lens. What can I say? Special weapons don't come cheap.
Oh, I can pay. Took down a scrapper not long ago. Stripped out the lens in perfect condition.
I'll be the judge of that. Show me. You've got yourself a Tripcaster. Practice how to use it someplace else, all right? My life's exciting enough without a bunch of shock wire booby traps to trip over.
Really? Could have fooled me. I guess that concludes our business.
All right. See you around.
I've got what I need. Time to meet Rost at the North Gate.